I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
Another. I'm sure.
Raju, where do you think you're going?
Ah, Civiglia!
I think we have the wrong building.
No. No, this is it.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego. Call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come. Discretion is paramount in the profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how.
Like what you see? an outlandish.
I better not be looking for it.
You!
Hear me! Hold the music!
Don't let the
music. There! Don't lose him!
Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. You can practice with me anytime. We'll take good care of you.
That's a funny outfit. Another mask tonight.
They cut books like that. I don't know.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steal.
Thief! Thief!
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Pay attention.
attention. You must leave once you've picked their pocket. You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. How does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
Thank you.
Oh, Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course! Come, this way. Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, eh?
Shh. Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third... There! It's finished!
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
It... By order of the Florentine Guard! Open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly. What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head. Ready to talk? What about now?
Grazie, Ezio.
Sorry about that.
I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
The city gives them to me for research. Like it never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo. For everything.
Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
Prosciutti!
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped to show the merchandise. Price of perfection is not measured in coin. Well, actually, yes, it is. Many coins.
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk. I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabes.
Salve. Oh.
Salute, come sta?
Again with this?
You have overstepped your bounds, Uberto.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention. Trust you're enjoying this.
A nice distraction from that nasty business with the authority.
To think I once thought of Giovanni as your brother.
Oh. Don't blame yourself. How could you have known what evil is?
I say we strike that traitor's name to you. Let history forget he even existed.
You! Have done the same to save the ones you love.
Yes, I would, and I have. The Auditorio not dead. I'm still here. Me, Ezio, Ezio Auditore.
Assassino!
Any last words?
Run! I want no part of this!
Salvatemi! Salvatemi! Aiuto!
I can't die!
He's fast! How do you get him? Shit!
He's got over there at max.
I see him! There!
I think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteregioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face. No doubt the heralds also incite the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
I've added a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito. This will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
She must be beautiful.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal. Bring me your sick and wounded.
My people, what have lavished me?
Now, where does he go?
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Thank you.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Madre?
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? And Federico? And Petruccio? Hmm?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No, 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 no.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Stay close.
You have no reason to be here. Go!
Thy wounds, noble Signor, let their mourning not in vain. Fresh caught leeches, who requires bleeding?
All right, this way. Fall in.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know. Seguimi.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes, they were.